barbell bus drivers. If you have a grappler or a landmine, you're going to stick one end of the barbell in there. If not, try and pin it up in a squat cage or a bench or a corner. Make sure your arms are fairly straight because you want the action to be driven by your core. Nice and tight. Make sure you got that inner core unit activation. Follow with your head.